Both the resident schools and campus life really go out of their way to make sure that the students have activities to do. So, for example, the residence halls have game nights, they have movie nights, they put on stress days, and then campus life has tons of events going on. They have comedians, they have magicians.
I was also part of Empowerment Club. It's a club that tries to empower and reach out to women in their community.
There's always an event Wednesday, 12 to 1 every week.
For example, we have 18 clubs.
We have, if you don't have the one the club that you like, you can always create your own club or start it.
You can join a sport. I'm also a member of the soccer team. They really have anything the students ask for.
That's something, that just alone is something huge that I would never get an opportunity to do.